Today we will learn about plants and animals in water. Plants in water: lily, lotus, frog. Frog can live in water and land. Fish. Fish can breathe underwater through their gills. They use their fins and tail to swim.